Number 5, Mikey Ozala.
Number 6, Silvia Dominguez. Number 12, Aria Oliu. Number 13, Ana Vida. Number 17, Giovanna Novich. Number 21, Bridget Valentine's. Number 24, Marina Asuna. Number 44, Julia.
tactics and under, ok? In arriving, ok? Vale? It's very important that don't miss the ball, ok? Different passes, different entry pass, ok? When they start the set with the four or the five in the top, ok? And remember, when they try to play the horns, remember that they use my body for don't permit that put the spring inside of the three points line, ok? This situation, of course, vale? First offense, I won't play well touch with hang off. Hey, vale, para atacar a tu derecha, Mike.
Want to switch a little bit more, you take at that time for Rodriguez, you go to Carzola at that time. Communicate well and especially be ready for their energy defensively in their start. Get open, work together and play very well with a lot of spacing, the ball squeeze, okay?
Yes.
judges. And on our side, let's go, Caillou Moves, let's go!
Thank you. Johnson. Every player needs one or two misses to get into the game. So we got now the two shots that we missed. We play correct in half-court defense, and Nogic is making the transition three. Carlton was making the transition three. They're just waiting. We need to pass the level of our offense. We need to be ready. They got four fouls, and we are not able to get open. We are not able to receive the ball. Even when we got the extra centimeter, we are not able to receive the ball and taking the foul. Be ready for an open shot, but please play with more energy in your offense. Let's go. Morgan Fazio.
Okay, and put the ball to the outside player. Forget this player. I'm going to call a play for Berkani. Don't receive the ball. For us, it's better that other player drives the ball. Okay, put the ball to the inbounder. Put the outside player, two players, okay, with Berkani. Okay, to defense, okay, guys?
Step up very far away here.
Now Wasamu, defense!
In defense.
responsibility is over. And then he offers a lot of stupid turnovers. Good space. Move the ball. Where to receive the ball. And play Alice. Forget the ball and go and play Alice. Let's go, guys. Next offense. Follow Bradovic. Follow Bradovic. Next offense.
Seven. Our goal is now that we are not going to the locker room with minus 12 at the level of fatigue. Because at that time they won the game, they said you play good or you play bad. After 2-3 minutes we rotate all the time. And we wait till the moment that Kangaroos had a fatigue problem, they start missing easy basket, maybe a live turnover, and we got our 10 points half time. Please act smarter. There's no foul problem on both teams, so that means that the defense
offensive energy, with a little comeback that they made, will go higher and higher and higher. They go four side, extra screen for Xiomara, organized. Watch the press over there, one team, one team.
Thank you.
Birch, and also number 10, Rizimo. Also substitution for Benfavenia Zavadia. Coming in number 54, Suba. Thank you. artiesten 36 de 37 in het voordeel van onze gasten uit Spanje. Bedoel Melias. Avenida. 15 minuten onderbreking en dan komen we weer terug. Dames en heren, ga even naar de wc of even iets drinken. Wij zijn zo meteen terug.
the switch is to jump in the passing lane. Three and four or two or three.
Vale, ¿eh? No, no, no.
Es balón aquí, la tuya con este bloqueo para meterla aquí.
Sí,
Leo, Leo Maite. Bam, ok, tu colaboré. Bridget, Alexa,
start over there. They will start with Rezingerova again. Like the beginning of the game, we need to have some side reaching fouls. Make your job as clean as possible. When our post player receive the ball over there, no problem. Go for it. When it's a little bit more over there, take control. Like sometimes Lisa does during practice. Stop, pass, cut again. It's the same for a post. Stop, pass, and move again to the next position. Okay.
Defense! go, Kangaroos, let's go.
Yes. Substitution with Meridian coming in number 12. Gangway, also number 17, Novich. Also substitution for Kangaroos coming in. Number 14, Luke and Gomez. Number 1. Good count.
The flag is near. I'm talking in Dutch to her. Maybe I can receive an answer. What was the problem? What is the problem? That we in the sideline inbound, niet meer wisten dat we zouden moeten screenen. Welk? Maar je hebt geen contact zelfs gemaakt. So we need now those 1 minute, 2 minutes, changes of some players. When you don't want to play, just let go. Let it up, let it. But then you need to score your basket. When it's too physical, I repeat, when it's too physical, you make a stop and a pass. We need to make ourselves.
Yeah. Thank you. will take.
Last quarter, dance in the evening. Is it Jekyll's enemy in the morning? Jekyll's supposed to say in your bracket! And our guests are Lydia Suter, defense!
Yeah!
samen zitten. De koppen bij elkaar steken, noemen we dat.
44,
yeah,
elbows, offensive.
En we gaan naar de drie kijken.
Thank you.
Girls, one for Leo for the sprint, okay? One for the sprint. Good sprints, No cantes el pase, Andrea, Pam, para jugarlo, Para hacer el flare, Juan Manuel, el back de sprint y trabajar esta situación, ¿de acuerdo? Para llegar hasta aquí profundo para este pase. Vale,
Leo,
Number 10, Woodward. go.
For more long way, this roll and rise. If you switch the high low, okay? If don't have the clear pass, okay? Reverse the ball again to empty corner. You know, if you have that, Alexa, reverse the ball again for lateral spring, okay? Set one for the roll and rise, okay? Roll and rise, okay? Maite, si te van under, I repeat. I need that you read, Julia. If the defense go under, repeat faster, okay? Vale, okay, girls, vale. Good offense, okay? No turnovers, eh? And it's very important, the next defense is very important, eh? Okay? Tonight with us, Maite Cazorla. First of all, congratulations with the win. How do you rate your team performance tonight?
Well, first of all, thank you. I'm proud of this team. You know, the key tonight was on defense, and I think when, especially the second half, we played harder and tough, and we did what we had to do, so I'm proud of them.
Quite some changes the last few weeks in the team. How do you digest that as a team, and how did you prepare for this game?
I mean, it's hard, you know, but the people that are here just need to keep working harder. Maybe everybody needs to do a step forward, you know, to give more to the team. And that's what we're doing. We're building the team.
And how do you see the next upcoming games in the EuroLeague still? What's next for you?
I mean, I think so far it's keep working, keep building the team, and hopefully keep winning.